Couple of things before I play the video and I show you the biggest bluff of all of my sessions that I pull against Linus Love himself, the number one online cash game player. I'm restarting or rebooting or reinvigorating my Discord. So if you're looking for people you want to talk some HBO non-GTO strategy with, link is in the description below. And secondly, I've been pumping out new podcasts like there's no tomorrow. You can watch them live on Twitch, or you can also find some links in the description to this video to see some previous that I've done. Some poker related, some non-poker related, and I think people will really enjoy what I have to offer. I'm finding magnificently interesting people. So enjoy the video, guys, and much love.
Okay, let's go. We're back. Freedom. Here we go, it's small. It's the hand that wants to double barrel a ton. Should lag it a little bit because I'm loading something. Actually had a bluff. I feel like in those spots I've run fine in the actual games, but in those spots where it's just like a guess whether he has it or not, I feel like I've run pretty bad in those. In like the small and meaningless ones.
Givers of life to these lungs, may I open my ears and surrender. What will you tell us? How can we tend you?
I think versus that size, I'm gonna call.
How can we tend to the ones who
I don't know actually. There's also like pocket threes in there and shit.
How can we tend to the ones who pour life through these lungs?
If you're enjoying the way that I'm speaking about poker, teaching poker, I do have a website, charliecarroll.com. Link is in the description below. You'll find on there a mindset masterclass, which I think is the most important, teaching you how to deal with tilt, anxieties, ambition, things like that. You'll find a poker masterclass completely teaching you how to restructure the way that you think about poker, and you'll find a complete archive of the bankroll challenge.
Good.
Surely it's done uploading, right?
Yeah. Still just lagging a bit.
Check that cool river.
How
I wanted to call until you went that size, and now I don't want to. I'm gonna... Phew! Whoa, 9-5. Cool. Seems fair. Top pair times two. Maybe that's what Linus wants. I was like, I was gonna call until he goes that size, but that's what he wants me to do. So I gotta be on the... Gotta call him. He goes this size with so many hands on the floor. Just fucking like 5-6 of diamonds to go that size. So he had 4-7 offsuit. So I gotta watch out for that. I think I'm holding my own, and I'm not getting just fucking wrecked, which is good. I think I might be a tiny bit down, but maybe near break even. This is good. Maybe like a buy and down. It's hard to say. No, actually, I think we're break even. I'll check after. I'm very excited about it. Actually merving minus. It's always funny. Won't be the first merv he's ever seen in his life. For the min 4 bet bluff. Min 4 bet blocker bet, sorry. M4BBBB. Wow! Oh my god, we've actually hit something. I don't know what to do. That's so fucking funny. Yes, boys! Show me your fucking king deuce. Yeah, jack 5. Alright. This one. Oh, Ace Jack. You got it, man. You got it. Don't care about just getting stacked. We've got the. That was funny. Oh, check the river here. Yeah, King 6 then. The all-powerful Merb strikes a fuck again. Bet chip back. It's hard for me to turn up too many good hands here, is the problem. I'll call it. Keep him honest. Not sure about it though. Here we chip back twice. Actually gonna lead complete fucking it. Got him. Don't know about it. Don't know about it. We get to bluff a lot, and we get to hear a lot. Welcome on you, don't imagine he turns up with too many fucking bluffs here. How much does that feel like a boat, huh? Do we fold? It doesn't feel like a fucking bluff, that's for sure. Like, what does he expect me to fucking fold and turn against that size? I'm gonna make a really fucking exploit fold. I bet he thinks that I would think he just can turn up with bluffs there, but I don't think any human turns up with enough bluffs there. Felt very asexy, but he's allowed one bet out of my 10x, and that can be it if he wants it. Could have had it on the flop of the turn. Sex it. Five, six, no good, my friend. Check down versus some more size every now and again. Fucking nice room. Stays fine. Sometimes it's jagged. Birds hit with the heart. Gonna be 4-bet this one. Checking back down again. He allows it. Sometimes cool, sometimes 4-bet. 4-bet this one. Kind of a double gut shot.
Technically is.
Then we'll go 500. Pretty much any size on the river. All betting ourselves. Nice. Yeah, we see that chip back. So, wait, what the fuck happened? No, I'm wrong about the action. What the fuck happened? Two beds have gone in. Paying too much attention to the other end. Two bets have gone in, so I guess we don't want to put three in with a fucking six. What the fuck was the action there? Oh, he overbet. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, three bet. Gonna start with the C bet. Tempting, very tempting. Check it. He's got a bunch of 10-8s and stuff like that. I need to be able to shove. Yeah, Jack 9. Five deuce, no good, my friend. We could play a 40k pot. I'd be happy for that. Noise. Little nine hard ski. Don't mind if I do. Checking down the street. Is that? Okay. Lose less versus an ace. Get a call from. That's the only kind of hand we lose at Morgan's. Get a call from some 5x every now and again, I think. Bluffing Jack 7, huh? Huh? I'm on to you. Got a straight flush draw, kinda. That is not the four of clubs, my friends.
Working down.
think we might be up, you know? I think we might be winning on the session. Wild. Yeah, we'll go small here. Call this one amazing. It's a hand that I want to be betting a lot of times with. I'm happy to go small again to call it as high, and then how about it? Sick, I got a new throw. This is what poker's really all about. We'll see about this one. Having the back door, everything is kind of nice in case you want to turn into a bluff.
We are related. Learning a lot as well as I go. I really like leading these spots. Third. I'd usually go quarter if it was like six max in a lot of spots or tournaments. But I think heads up, ranges are a bit wider, and you have a lot more of those like one pair kind of hands. And like the gut shot kind of hands. Like if it's 7-5-4, people have a lot more like 8x, you know, and 3x. So I think going a little bit bigger is legit.
Medicina.
King is good. Check time. very, very small. See if our bluff would have worked against straight. Well, we do have a lot of ace-x, so I don't think he can just fucking bluff willy-nilly. Better, no, that's a good point too. Yeah, we got some boat blockers. Might do something stupid and crazy. Blocking sevens and eights doesn't really do much anymore, to be fair. Nice. I don't think there's an argument to have a value about that. Pretty sure it's not. Alright, we'll give it another 20 minutes and then how about it? Almost always just going to be checking this back. Hey, what's up? Do 7 outs. Almost always going to just be checking that back, but this time I bet it. I got some value on this side. I think given how much I've check raised these kind of boards, I'm actually just going to check call this one. Maybe versus big, it's more of a check raise. I think I was assuming he's going to see that small, but he has been a lot. I think versus big, I prefer to raise it. Just from dynamics of how we played previous ends. It's a strong call on the end. I respect it. No turn decisions. It's nice. It's nice having a pair in a flush draw. You can hit fucking 4 on the river. You can hit 5 on the river. You can hit club on the river. But you don't really have to fucking think. I don't want to say that in case you like shoves or something. See now? Ooh, pot size bet. What am I gonna? Just call. Just call it. Well, it's run out. Pretty fucking weird. He's not gonna bluff his spades. He's gonna bluff something like 10-9, 9-7, king, no, fucking, I don't know what 5x he has actually that shoves. That's actually not very big. We just have so much king x. We do have other stuff though. I'll call it. King's good, my friend. King's good. Getting such good a price is 10 nines and stuff. I think we probably just have to call it. Here we 3-bet C-bet. 400. All right. You got yourself a 4-bet customer, my friends. You got yourself a 4-bet customer. For that price, I'll give you everything you want. Beware, he can still have open bets, ace and kings. And queens and jacks. There, he's still got loads of parent straight draws, 10x, flush draws, king jack, queen jack. Sizing, I don't like it. I think I should probably stop soon, I'm getting a bit tired. Can't say we didn't go for it. Alright guys, disappointing ending. I'm happy I went for it. A lot of my bluffs got through, but not that one. And I'm gonna keep playing Linus if he'll, I'm sure he will. If he'll allow it. And I'm gonna try and get really fucking good at heads up. I think that's the plan. Anyway, peace guys.